This is the first of five this afternoon on what's a pretty tricky day's racing as far as trying to find a standout, but up comes Cordelia and they'll be ready to go. First of five, light on, set, racing, away they go, caught them okay. Screamer out wide, got away okay, looking for the early lead, Magnus Bell, Cordelia pushing forward. Sunstrom's nice and handy, settling down with Twin Falls, just getting back in fourth on settling. Rules of engagement, the grey going back to third last from It's a Punt, and My Kind of Colour, the last one. Magnus Bell running off the back clear, led the way two in front of Cordelia. Two back then to Sunstrom, the outside of Rules of Engagement improving, from Twin Falls the inside, Screamer deeper out. Two back to It's a Punt, and My Kind of Colour, the last one. Magnus Bell running to the 400 metre mark, travelling all right, and led for the turn to the judge, about two in front of Cordelia, who's in a clear second spot for the moment. Rules of Engagement, the outsider should say, trying to run on, just got a little bit tight onto the rail, deeper out, Sunstrom and Screamer running down to the 200 metre mark, the leader Magnus Bell, Cordelia trying to get to it, and deep out, Twin Falls is coming on late, Magnus Bell the leader, Twin Falls wide out with Cordelia, here's a go as they drive to the line, Cordelia and Twin Falls wide out has got the lunge in here, and I think got it over Sunstrom or Cordelia, a real three-way go, but the outside I think has bobbed here. They've run over Magnus Bell late, who will finish fourth, and then we had It's a Punt, My Kind of Colour, Screamer, and Rules of Engagement I think hit the fence about halfway down the straight. He's dropped out to run last.